Wilson drag you in here? Were you unconscious? Turns out, Black worked for the mayor as his doorman. He offered tourists Black Mamba and... they disappeared. Here, take this. That's the least I can do. Hope you manage to find a way out. And I mean out of this town and far away from here. Was a pleasure.
It's getting kind of messy, wouldn't you agree? With Black dead and the girl...
It doesn't matter. I finally got what I came here for.
Yeah, after 3 years of using the town for your dig in the old mines.
Careful now, Sheriff.
Or else what? You'll put me under the spell of your precious artifact? Is that it? I'm the one who keeps that machine running. I'm the one who's running this show.
And I'm the one who will reward you.
Really? Does that mean you can...
Patience, Sheriff. I will deal with you soon enough. Now, make sure no one tampers with the device.
These are Owen's files. The sheriff recommended killing him. What did he mean by pets?
You must finish the antidote. You'll find the equipment inside. This is what I came here for. Take the gun. Be careful. It's still inside.
What on earth happened here? Let's see what the evidence says. Owen rushes in through the balcony door. He tries to barricade the door with a chair. A huge snake breaks in through the window. Owen fires at him. Owen manages to shake the snake off with a bat. He gets closer so he can finish off the beast. The reptile jumps Owen and pushes him off his feet. Owen shakes the creature off and throws it into the wardrobe. He's out of ammo. He reaches for his gun holster on the armchair. But the beast gets out before he can load the gun. The snake wraps itself around Owen and bites him fiercely. Owen shoots. He fights the snake off for the third time, throws it into the wardrobe, and ties the belt around the door. Now I know how he got injured so badly. Let's see what's in that wardrobe.
Whoa!
This is bollocks. Listen, you need to stop this madness. Here is the key to the lighthouse I snatched when Wilson wasn't looking. You'll figure it out. Stop those evil bastards. Don't worry, I'll be all right. I just need to lay down here for a while.